Daily, we must remind ourselves of that love. Remember the new desires that God gives us. When we are faced with those decisions, those choices, remember that love. To run to Him, not away from Him. You belong to the family of God. You are a child of His. Don't forget that. The cross shows that love. So if you're ever in question and you ever doubt or you ever think twice about the love of God and how He looks at you, look at the cross.